pressure coming up the middle. He throws it out to the right side. Picked off! And this might be a pick six. It's Jeremy Reeves down the sideline to midfield. Reeves is going to take it all the way. Jeremy Reeves, a defensive touchdown for Iowa State.
Well, huge play right there, giving Iowa State 6 points. Gilbert throws it left, caught, huge hit. Oh, man, Taron Benton, you could hear that one up here. Wow.
Rolls to the right, fires on the run, intercepted, Zach Sandman down the sideline, 40, and out of bounds. It's a Cyclone interception for Zach Sandman, the senior. Two receivers left, two right. The Cyclones blitz, and Green is going to be taken down at the line of scrimmage. Jake Knott was the first man there. He had help.
And he throws it right to the end zone.
Intercepted! Mike O'Connell, a leaping interception in the end zone.
Just a great reaction on that play by Mike O'Connell.
Shotgun snap to Gilbert. He drops. Here's some pressure. Latimer popped it loose, and McDonough came up with it for Iowa State. Gilbert was hit hard by Latimer, and McDonough was right there to come up with the football for the Cyclones.
Unbelievable play.
There's the snap. Rennie drops under some pressure now, and he's sacked. Steven Ruppelhammer got him from behind. And the snap and handoff to Spann. And he's met the backfield by Jake Knott. A loss on the play of 2 yards. Jake got back there like he was shot out of a cannon. Gilbert throwing it deep down the right side. Intercepted by Leonard Johnson.
Yes.
At the 5-yard line. Leonard Johnson came up with the pick.
Wants to set up the screen, but the Cyclones read it beautifully. And Patrick Neal makes a big hit for another loss on the play.
Gilbert to throw it left, and it's caught by Goodwin, who takes a big hit from David Sims at midfield. Rolls the pocket to his left, throws it back across his body, picked off. It's going to be a pick six for A.J. Klein. Back in the game, another defensive touchdown for Iowa State.